Want to learn how to draw expressions? First, get an emo face for angry faces. Make the eye bigger like this. The iris will be smaller. Then just draw the eyebrows like this. Copy paste for the other side and draw a few wrinkles like this. Finally, draw the mouth and shade. Alright, now let's add details. It's amazing.